anywhere else and finally have to confess to what you did, and you can't stand there and apologize, she doesn't get $3,600. She gets $5,000, the maximum.
$5,000! Wow!
Ms. McCauley, I'm sorry. You shouldn't have had to go through this. At least now you know there was never a bus, and it was a scam from the beginning. For whatever financial problems he has, it's $3,600 and $1,400 in punitive damages, and I wish you the best.
Did you watch Judge Alex today?
Judge Alex has ruled in favor of the plaintiff and ordered the defendant to pay her $5,000.